Good enough weather for skiing, but unfortunately the valley is in the clouds. No way to land.